Today, I follow my heart's longing to a new era of my life. The life I have desired that I thought was not tangible. The one that I can finally reach out and touch because I have chosen to not only believe it's possible, I now embody it. My new ideas, truths, aspirations now merge with me as I step forward onto this path less traveled. With each step, I feel my feet sink into the earth, meeting its embrace of grass intertwining with my toes. Mother Gaia's love at my root, reminding me of all that I am and all that I am destined to be. How love creates deep magenta roots that spiral up my legs, grounding me in unconditional love. My angels step forth, walk alongside of me on this journey into the greatest unknown that is filled with utmost knowingness. While I may not know how it all unfolds, I know the future that awaits me, and I truly believe in the power of divine surrender to guide me. The wind of change flows through my hair and gently blows out the torch I have carried for so long. I look to my angels and they motion to lay it down. Lay down your torch, my love, they say. In this new beginning, you carry no burdens. You carry no pain from your past. Release the wrongdoings. Release the pain. Release the guilt, the worries, the shame. Forgive your tired heart, my child, and allow it to renew. Feel your heart fill with the glow of divine healing light and set down your torch for the final time. Walk forward, my child, into the dawn of your new day, your new era, your destiny. Your time is now. The time you have dreamed of. You embody every ounce of courage, strength, and resilience to create this new path. You are divinely protected, and no harm shall come to you. It's time to share your light with the world. No more torches, for you are the light the world has been waiting to see.